This video is for my team classes, so musical theater team and contemporary team, you should be watching this video. However, I'm not sure what you want me to do because you're not sending your videos in. I've only gotten a video from Savvy and Alexa, and that's it. So, and by the way, they did a great job, but that's what, I'm not looking for a great job. I mean, I am, but I'm just looking for your video. I just want you to send your video in, you doing it with the counts. It doesn't have to be with the song and the counts. It can just be you dancing with the counts. That's all. That's all I'm looking for. They did a great job, Savvy and Alexa did. But I'm looking for everyone's video so that I can really see what's going on. For the most part, I think we're all pretty solid on our dances. I just am needing you to practice. So please, please practice with your shoes, with your character shoes if you're in musical theater. I want you to practice it full out. So that's really what I'm looking for, but I'm really looking for your videos because that's what's going to help me decide whether I need to hold a class for the teams or what I need to do to make you better, yeah? Because the last time that I was teaching you, and this was in both classes, I felt like we had it down. We had the counts, we had everything. Musical theater, you guys were struggling just a little bit, but I think we were really shaping up in the end. So I think I'm just looking for your videos, and only two of you have sent them in, so please, please send in your video because that's what's going to help us move forward, yeah? The dances are done, everything's great. We just have the end pose for both of our dances, and that's it. And the thing is that that's not gonna be super hard, so I think once we come back together at the studio, we'll be able to get that pose and do everything. But for me to move on and teach a musical theater class for the team or teach contemporary team a full video, I really need your input, please. Because right now, I'm thinking that you guys don't need my input and that you don't need my help and that everything's fine and dandy. But even if it is fine and dandy, I still need your video so that I can know for sure that you're fine and dandy, okay? Savvy, she was fine, she was great. Alexa was fine and great, but those were the only two that I got a video from, I'm pretty sure. So, please send your video in, and then I will get a class. Yeah, I will do a class, and we'll do it, okay? So I love you, and I miss you, but please send your video in. Okay, bye.